The people in Gravenhurst, I think, are the best fans. It doesn't matter if they've been here for a short time or a long time. Everyone here, they're just so friendly. But they're incredibly, I've said it before, but they're incredibly passionate about being your friend. And, you know, I grew up here, and a lot of people I've known for a long time, and they say, every time I meet someone, they come up to me and say, oh, the first time I met you, you were just 2 years old, you're this tall. And it's amazing to watch what you've done since then. And, you know, we probably haven't met since then, but I've kept tabs on you all along the way. And I haven't seen or even heard of that anywhere else. So it actually happened just this afternoon. But that's the type of people you'll find in Gravenhurst. They remember where you're from, they remember what you've done, and they'll let you know exactly how they feel about it. And so I do everything that I can to make sure that they're happy with what I've done.